I'm on the right here. The code 1 test. Golf Kilo 02. Zulu Charlie Alpha. Don't trust it.
No, I don't either. I think it's going to go.
Yes, yes. Vehicles almost out of control. It's got heavy suspension damage. Right. 30 miles per hour, King Alfred Street, stand by.
It's gone midnight in central Derbyshire, and PC Kevin Bedford is at the wheel of his Audi A4 on a single crew patrol. His graveyard shift is about to be shattered.
We've just got a report of a two-vehicle collision on the A38 in Derby, and we're not far away, so we're just going to have a look what's happening.
Kevin guns the Quattro's turbocharged V6 engine. He arrives on a slip road to the busy A38. A black Volvo estate has rammed into the back of a small red Peugeot. Thankfully, the couple in the Peugeot and the Volvo driver have managed to get out safely. But there's a problem.
I'm just thinking about, like, it going off, basically. It's starting to come out at a good rate.
Is it petrol or diesel?
Petrol is spilling out all over the mangled motors.
The Peugeot stinks of fuel. It's just put fuel in it, so it bursts its fuel tank.
But where there's smoke, there could be fire.
I'm going to try and turn the lights off. Smell it.
Kev investigates the cause of the crunch. The Interceptors are on a rush job in Ripley. They're in the Audi Quattro, on the tail of a suspect vehicle.